So watch what you say is audio and camera.
Original from when the house was first built. And
original doors.
You got this nice wood burning fireplace. Three fireplaces in here. You got one in the living room, this one here in the dining room.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's another one, a third one in the bedroom.
Okay.
That's another piece. See, people want this look today. If you go in the new house, you might find French doors.
Not like that though.
No, they're not gonna be heavy like this.
No.
And this one is real heavy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So I like that because you can close off your dining area.
Pantry.
This
nice
walk-in
pantry.
Probably
store almost a moon in there. Okay.
Did they say anything to you about the
safety valve on the stove? No, I got that as a stipulation.
Okay.
I wrote down the stipulations yesterday.
Cabinetry is nice.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful.
It's all the big cabinets.
Mm-hmm.
Got a nice shine to
it. They do. The dishwasher looks nice. It's gold. Recess lighting. Mm-hmm. And this is a fairly running.
Yeah,
I
got this
right off to the beam there.
That's what I think it is.
Mm-hmm. This is nice.
And this is the non-temperature control. We did put an air conditioner in here.
As they said on the seller's clothes, there's no heat or air in here.
They do got an air conditioner.
Yeah, but they got an air conditioner, so.
You're not going to live in here. You just put
right.
Your clothes on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and leave.
And then come out of there.
We just walked in a circle.
All right. Okay. It's a nice door. You close off the living room.
Wow. The fireplace here doesn't work. They sealed it off, but
yeah, you this had, is a bad one. You had that unsealed if you wanted to.
Yeah.
If you really wanted to, you had that unsealed. These people that do that type of work.
Mm-hmm.
They check fireplaces out for a living.
I wonder why some people decided to see one like pantry?
It's like a storage. Games.
Yeah, all stories.
1929.
It is. And the floors are.
Yeah, it's got some space.
Set another bedroom. Closet over there.
Mm-mm, sorry.
This is like a playroom or something.
Yeah, right. Another storage area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like a linen closet. Mm-hmm. Whole bathroom.
Bathroom.
One at a time, cause
it's small.
Yeah. More storage. I might gotta use some hallways for storage. Yeah. Yeah, it's got jets in it.
This is nice. Oh, sorry.
Switch is. Oh, here it is. Okay. Look how deep this is. Dang.
Yeah, that's nice. Some type of a doodle.
Look like it.
Mm-hmm.
He act like it too.
Yep.
He's big.
Hi. Yeah. You are doodle. Yes, you are.
You a cutie.
It's a girl.
It's a girl. Oh, it is a girl. Hey, girly girl.
Yeah, that's a female. Hey, you're a golden doodle. Something wrong with your ear. You shaking your head.
You want to talk like a Twinkie.
Yeah, you shaking your head. Yeah.
The holes there for ventilation. We have an issue with that up with that first try.
Right.
There's no ventilation to the crawl space.
So you need ventilation for a crawl space?
Yeah.
You do. I didn't know that.
Whether the house is stick built or, you know, like a manufactured.
Yeah.
Home. So, how they got that thing sitting there, no ventilation.
I didn't cross him, but I did go.